And I understand that you have a little bit of exciting news that you can talk about and share here.
Oh yeah, I forgot. So pre-COVID, we finally found our surrogate, Ryan. So we were super excited. I remember being at AfterBuzz and I was filling out all the forms, and there's a lot of work that goes and get them, you know, goes into this. And I like loaded the account with the funds. I signed all the paperwork, and then boom, COVID happened. Like 3 days later, we were in quarantine. And right. I'm like, is this a sign? Anyhow, right. We are finally progressing again when COVID is getting the worst. So I still don't know how to feel about this, because every time we're doing this, I'm like, God, if this isn't supposed to happen, like, give me a sign. But then like God gives me signs and I'm like, but I don't think that's for me.
Yeah, that's, by the way, that's a sign for everybody for all kinds of things. So that's way too big of a sign. That's too much of a universal sign. It needs to be more specific, but you must be, I mean, so excited.
I am. I actually was talking to Kevin last night and he was like, okay, where are we at? Cause he's on the West Coast and I'm on the East Coast. He's like, where are we at? I want my babies. I mean, baby or whatever. Well, there you go. We're gonna try.
We have breaking news.
There we go.